that time.
I work in weapon development. People are primarily underwater in 89.
You went to Vietnam and you were
going
to have to go back.
You got to that
group? We'll see.
So I feel for the
there were a couple like that yesterday.
Well, we hope.